Hi all, and welcome to my Sims 4 Let's Play, what the fuck. Play the Sims 4 for 24 hours. What the bloody fuck? Careers, feats. Player feats, I think there's this one. Yeah, that's one. For 5 hours, 24 hours, 100 hours. I played The Sims 4 for 24 hours. That's the combined of all my Let's Plays, I think. Oh my god. Host with the most. Host 50 Bronx or better social events across all Sims. Lot. And then I get points. Share achievement on Facebook. Then I get 50 points. 50 points for what? Or where? I got a total of 310 points. But to do what? Play with an 8 sim household. Have a family of 8 playable ghosts. What the bloody fuck? Oh my god. Relationships. Yeah, we can have. Hello, darkness, my old chum. Why did they say chum? Hello, darkness, my old friend. It sucks to be with you again. Oh my god. Oh well. We got an achievement, guys. That's pretty cool. Hello? Oh, okay, that's better. What I was about to say, turn off the freaking TV when you go to play somewhere. Up here to your epic unicorn rug. Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Practice typing. Let's hope we get one. I'm not sure, but I hope we do. Yeah, we did. Oh, okay, cool! Okay, achieve level 10 in motor skill. Make it across the monkey bars 3 times. Earn a high score in a... on the typing game. Okay. Play a game. Play keyboard commander. Keyboard commander, is that a typing game? Practice typing. Oh, wait a minute. I knew she was down there munching on the food. I'm gaining motor skill for this? Apparently I'm getting motor skill for that. That's nice. Nice and easy. What the fuck kind of game is he playing? Ah! I think I know what it is. It's like a program to help kids type and spell. Man, I wish they had that when I went to school, because damn, I can't spell what for shit. Cool. And she is opening up.
Oh.
Okay.
Room.
Have to max out a skill.
Yeah.
Does she have to go to school? No, she doesn't. She has. She has off. Cool. Why not play with a freaking cow plant? Look. Where is she? Oh, she's there. Doing some extra. I would never have expected that from you. Oh, now she has to go to work. And she's confident. Uncomfortable. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. It was because she got eaten by a freaking cow. By the cow plant. Hard work. Nope. Oh, damn. Take it easy. Yeah. And I have the day off as well, don't I? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I even got Monday off as well. Fish at three different locations. Well, we can get another one out here. Examine water. Fish with bait. Go fish. And she is doing her darndest on the... She only needs four more skills, actually 3 1/4. And make it across the monkey paws, that's gonna be easy. So that's the thing, that is in the bag. Then, oh, that's the last one! And then she becomes... Rambunctious... Scramp. Or cramp. Scamp. Rambunctious scamp. I think it's scamp. reward trait, physically gifted sims build adult physical skills faster. Cool. Social, mental, or creativity. Let's see, do we have... No. Sometimes you can't be lucky that you have already gotten some of the things, even though we haven't unlocked it yet. But I don't think, I'm not sure. I think you unlock another thing underneath here. Because... Oh, that was the wrong one. Yeah, for example, the nature, right? No, it's... they're still... Okay, they're already there. Yeah. Yeah. That's just me. I think it's a kid's thing then. Okay, 2 out of 3 different places. Cool. Ooh, nice! Iron muscle. And a gnome. Cool! Okay, let them stay up there. And go fish.
Dub my blarfin.
Good job there, Missy. Change outfit to everyday one. Nice. Let's have a... Feeling focused, cool. Oh. Yeah, she's been playing like a son of a bitch. That motor skill up, cool. Let's have her do that. Use. Yeah, I know. why don't you call your boyfriend? Ask on a date. A renew bribe. What? Oh, okay, I'm like, because I did that thing with the phone, I'm thinking her, and I'm like, okay, what, wait, what? Cindy is renewing an exhibit of a major art magazine. Cindy is reviewing an exhibit for a major art magazine on the sly, The Gary creator offers to show Cindy The gallery curator offers to show one of Cindy's paintings later in exchange for a favorable review. Will Cindy accept the bribe or be fair? You know what? Even though I would love to have one of my paintings at his exhibit and stuff like that, I am not taking any bribes. I'm gonna be fair. No bribes. The exhibition was horrible organized. Strange creation choices. Good thing Cindy didn't take the bribe.
Yay.
Go ask on a date. Come on. Yeah. Whoa, what? Oh, cool! Okay, cool, yeah. Let's see, where should we go? I'm thinking that he's sometime like a gym nut or something like that, too. First date, we're gonna go where maybe he would like to go, to the gym. Use the B shortcut key to build mode to quickly select or something like that. What power? The power of voodoo. Voodoo? Voodoo? With high level mischief skill. What the? Lord. Okay, wait a minute. There's mini games for the date? What? Main goal, socialize with your date. This not really a date without face-to-face conversation. I know. Express fondness. Compliment outfit. Show off my own outfit. Especially the top ones. Good thing you couldn't see. And deep conversation, yeah. Flirt with your date while... flirty, yeah. Sit and talk with your date, maybe.
Ribu Jam.
Fadish.
Nabatani.
Uh-huh.
Nahara.
So,
Bekanoi.
Time remaining, 5 hours.
Zabula,
click
huh?
This button to end Zabula. The social event sure, early. Zabula. What the bloody fuck?
Vula Shaka Teebs.
Parsip Heebs.
Soy.
Sue.
Wadaba. Shabni Brifna. Yaba. Wiffa Harfine. Ook. Kenosa Bokana. Oh, wait, Bo. Shabni
Plenis Yisses. Vul Philippe. Zagutwe Yaborba.
Rishi Pando. Uh-huh.
Yes. Yibs.
Ha-ha!
Oh, ho, ho.
Schwabi, Kenny Fazirk,
Dempsey
Zarb. Zarb.
Lomish, Aquamra Balfra, Nibla.
Okay, that one's gonna be easy enough. Oh,
Var Pasa, Rinka Dalpa,
ooh.
Shal Bo, Brainim, Blisp, Johnny, Shrosis Abibi, Zoomf! Sorspa, Kitsune, Shmeza.
What? Vadish.
Oh no, nice.
Anchibi. Drovoy Zarps.
Pondo.
Waxo.
Oh, Bemboy! Default. Hana Horno. Slaboon. Kalahosha. Frobin.
Woo!
Kenneth Boy.
Rinka Shalbo, Spobani, Jessene, Kabla Charki.
Kabla? Nasine Pafarble. Yags, Sigloon Habiro, Binakapa.
Whoa.
Kiboy Shtimbara, Abimova Brizu, Shemp, Spaligorbanehi, Planete?
Oh.
Ooh.
Boy.
Oh,
Zarbala. Panaru Jasapa. Grinia Hiskalib. Siphone Frost. Sinoche.
What the hell?
Nerxka Shirarg. Hibowau Chinosa. Froom. Huh. Hamplin. Trippa.
Pondo.
Droga.
Mm-hmm.
Aw.
Pearl. Sawada Beamy. Orb. Nurchel. Lumbic Myrna Waj. Mm-hmm. Wapana. Emoy Algorids. Sarpava. Plusame Wafadub.
Defuna? Oh.
Newlet Spagorbine! Golarga! Batanaba and
Chiching!
Wange Siska Thanigan!
One flirt while flirting!
Siboya Kalu!
Oh, I think I already did that.
Quohaven?
Kiss your date passionately.
Pawasaru. Brenabal Agenzo. Rabal?
Oh.
Yeah. Yemful? Fange of Zathis, Hivora.
Arv.
Whoa!
Wanza. Omish. Ankum Rabalfa.
Nice.
Nibna.
Okay, is there a place we can then sit and talk? I don't know. Well, we got still. Oh yeah, there's a place right up here we can sit and talk. Working out on a date. That's a first. Working out on a date, that's a first. Cheers, mate. Oh, there's a wall between. Yeah. Oh, it's just like, man, he's a little pervert. Holy crap. Sit.
Go on, Janie.
Man, he is a fitness nut. Nice. Tell a joke. Rose is well. More choices friendly. Deep conversation. Sit and talk to your date. Is it just me or does he have to sit too? I don't know. Romance. Let's try this one. Nope, nope, I'm gonna get up.
Still.
Oh, okay, cool.
Kadish.
Have Sim become playful at the same time.
Ah,
Ape. Ho, Edoroi!
Ha ha! Goomba, Emba, Quipa, Yum!
You threw ya!
Babu Hina,
Waribe,
Heibu, Honka, Fazit, Wisset Borb, Kateb,
Inja, Inja. Javi.
So cool.
Wabi, Koiba.
Wabi, yeah, that one may be a little bit tricky to do. One out of two and it's almost over. Hey! Our date is a complete success. No, wait a minute. Have deep conversation.
Oh, Ebon.
No, Whitney.
Sanoosh me boon. Oh, Eric. But sure. Sick of booze. Oh, yeah. Sing more than banjo.
What is she doing?
Deep. Chimeray Jabin Slothish.
There we go.
Jabin.
Shamaba.
Left
Hot and heavy. What is it? Bernard, we could dump Sir Bob.
Oh.
Bernard!
Oh boy. Ah, Vula Shaka Teeps. Siglona.
Soy.
Yeah, nice. That's extra bonuses there. Cool.
Renglar.
Nagarish Brenabel.
I am Sum. Rogava.
Faribe.
Lumish. Gownim. Yadavoy.
Date complete.
Missy Preda.
Legendary date. There is something special in your Sims household inventory to help remember it. Oh, cool.
And Loy. Shemina on a bird, Beric. Sarpava. Plus a May Waffeta.
Bebso. Oh.
Sanoosh me boon, Beric. But sure. Oh, Yadavu. Slobif and Arva.
Damn.
Wixona Zarspa. Pensif. Bakaris. Bratanu Sminchi. Barlene Yorid.
I love that you just switch controls like that. That's epic! There's something in our Sims in... Was it a household inventory or their inventory? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Come on, come on. Keep those wheels spinning. Yeesh. Pick up a guitar, violin, or piano to give the gift of music to your Sims. How the heck can I pick up a piano? Damn it. I'm gonna just gonna go on with one hand and just play with the other. God damn it. Hey! Splay?
Been not a payoon.
Cool. Ah, that poor little thing. Oh my god. You know what? Stop doing that. Explore space. Hey, mother's home? What the? Why the hell is mother's home? She should be at work. Oh, okay, she has... Ow. Okay, cool. Work in 2 days. This day and Monday. Oh, okay, cool. Message from Tom. Bzz, Tom, come in. Bzz. Message for Tom. What the hell? Commander. What? Commander Waterwender needs his help. Well, what? there is a satellite out in orbit that is malfunctioning. Millions of Sims are complaining about their poor cell phone data coverage. They want to post pictures of their food, their kittens, and their profound fortune cookies. What the fuck? But can't. The commander needs Tom to take a look. Well, go check it out. Yeah. Lots of goofy goop. What the hell? Goofy goop? What the hell? Tom arrives at the satellite and noticed it's covered in a light pink goo. Goop. But why? What is it? Try cleaning it. Shoot at it. Try to clean. Socialize with that. Damn it, no. It's out here. Oh. Surprisingly delicious. What the hell? Tom suits up, opens the door, and floats towards the satellite. As he gets closer, Tom notices that there are sparkles in the goop. What? Tom pulls out his space chamois and whips some off. He sniffs it and then takes a taste. How the heck can he taste it when he's got a freaking helmet on? It's frosting. Tom takes a sample for the lab analyst and for a snack, then returns to the ship. What the hell? Sheesh. A big bunny. All of a sudden, Tom sees a big shadow. He quickly looks to see a giant, what, pasty freeze, what pasty, pasty freeze, freezing, freezer, or what the hell. Bunny floating by. It looks like it has been, it has its eyes forged on another satellite and starts to shoot pink frosting. What the hell? Flea blasted. Oh my god. What the bloody fuck? Let's bring her home. Yikes! Without the super ion cannons, the blast bounced right off of the bunny. The angry bunny turns towards Tom's ship, but luckily he gets away. Return home. What the bloody fuck? Oh my god. Oh, damn! That's...
Woohoo! Ospa!
That's...
Happy Fever Sure.
My petit souffleur. Upgrade. Install Ion Cannon Defense System. We need to install that Ion Cannon Defense System. You need to blast that freaking taffy bunny out of the freaking space age. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Can she... No, she can only play with, she cannot milk him. No, stop that. Milk. And pet. Then play with.
Jijibo.
Jijibo. How's those installations coming along there, Tommy boy? Hmm. Cindy squeezes out a mysterious fluid, one essence of focus. Oh, yeah. Cindy. Oh, it's myself here. Cindy's essence of energy. Emotion potion. Cindy's essence of focus. Long. Oh, well, it's her that tries to eat the goddamn cake all the time. Okay, how am I doing? Space Age Science. 39. What the? Lily, what did I tell you about leaving your things all over the place? Well, it has been quite an eventful day, guys. Yeah. Tom has been into space and tried and blasting a freaking candy bunny. Bella is hopelessly romantically in love with Bo. That's apparently going quite good, because, yeah, sweethearts and boyfriend. And he loves food, so that's cool. And he's a fitness nut, apparently. And Lily Pizza is doing hell of a good in school. And Cindy, well, she's just being Cindy. We need her to start a painting. That should be easy enough to do. She's gonna eat some pancakes. Yeah, I know you were uncomfortable. Sell to art gallery. Let's just have her. Oh, wait a minute. What the? What are you doing? Go over here and play game this one. And let's have her classic paintings for 100.
Trouble? Ganera.
These social seasons, yeah. That we're gonna do in the next episode. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. As always, catch on the flip side.